Screen printing is a form of art.
Screen printing is, it's basically like printing, but like handmade printing. So like you're basically the printer, you're not the actual machine, but you're like doing everything by hand.
Screen printing is a process of images on a photo-sensitive screen.
Well, most screen printers have a process, it's called thumbnails, where you, whenever you have your art book, you just kind of make little thumbnails like about this big, and you kind of, whatever your theme is or your idea, you just kind of make lots of images of that and mess around in those thumbnails, and then you basically print it out on the computer.
We take away like the value, so instead of like having a picture that's like going different shades from white to black, we take out the gray, so it's just solid black, and we print everything out, and that way like making transparencies is a lot easier. Like this is something that's like all black, so we can just turn it into a transparency and it's ready to expose.
And then you put it on a screen like this, like you'll just put it on the back of this screen, and then you put it on a table with light underneath it, and the light exposes onto the screen, burning the image, and you wash it away, and then it'll leave, like, if you can see this, the yellow part of this screen, it'll, like, all the pink part of it will come off, and then you can just put ink on it, and then with your squeegee, there's a process called flooding where you take the squeegee and you just lightly, without it being on the whatever surface you're printing on, you just go like up or down, and then you put it down and press hard like this, and then it comes out on whatever you want to print.
Basically what you're going to do is just like put this, I mean this image doesn't need a lot because it's pretty tiny, so you're just going to put that there, and then there's a thing, we call it flooding, where you just put it here and then flood down, and you need to get the entire image, so you're going to have to go like a little on this side and a little on this side.
Just twice, you don't need to do more than that.
My design was for the zodiac sign Leo. I basically designed a bitmap line. Bitmap means distorted dots in the image, and I was going to put it on top of some sun rays to represent the zodiac sign's element, basically. And this is what I came up with. I would be.
Is that supposed
to? I like this program because of the people I'm around and the things that I get to learn, like everyday things. Like we got to meet a famous artist the other day who does screen printing, and that was really cool, and I don't think we would have met him any other way. And like through this program, I kind of set up my own DIY screen printing shop in my basement, so that's really cool, and I would have never done this without knowing how to do it through Gallery 37.
My favorite part of this program is the like looseness and creativity that we could all do. There's not a specific rule of how we do everything. We can break rules that are in screen printing, and we're basically just really free, and that's what I really like about it.
As a serious career choice, definitely. The nice thing about it is that you can choose like any images you want, a popular like icon or something. It can be from like Gucci Mane to like Oprah to Mayor Daley. You can print that, and that can be something you use as like propaganda, or it can be something you try and get those artists to commission you for. So there's just a lot of like flexibility in terms of where you can go with printing. You can also make it more like about the art and draw and design your own things, and then it's just like a piece of artwork on its own rather than somebody else's face or somebody else's image.
I really like Gallery 37 as a whole. Like After School Matters is such a great program. I think it gave so many opportunities to so many kids who probably wouldn't have this. I mean, I never would have learned how to screen print without this program, so I'm very thankful for that.
I feel like that this program does help a lot because, especially if you're into art, you really just think of like art as drawing, but you never know what's like on the background of it. So now there's like more types of art that people do, and we learn how to do it, and it really helps.
How do you feel about screen printing?
Yeah, it's decent, man. It's easy, though. Hey, behind, he ain't recording the lighting.
Message.
He recorded. He tried to get us.